Good morning. So, what we have discussed in our previous lecture, we have discussed about the role of physiotherapist and in the society and how the physiotherapist is being associated with different organizations. He could be associated with the NGOs, he could be associated with the hospitals, or he can practice individually also. Another thing which we have discussed is types of rehabilitation and the methods of waste management also. How to manage the waste, how to dispose them off. So this is what we all have already have discussed in our previous lectures. Good morning. In today's lecture, we are going to see and we are going to discuss about the personal protective equipments, the role of personal protective equipments, PPE or PPE kits or PPE equipments. See, these PPE, personal protective equipments, or the personal protective equipment kit is used to prevent infection, and this is being used by the hospital staff or the personnel who deal with the hospital area or hospital management or who are in the hospital, like doctors, nurse, ward attendant, and the other medical and paramedical staff. But this PPE kit or use of PPE is nowadays very popular among common people also. Why? Because of this COVID-19 pandemic. Because these personal protective equipments, such as they include masks, they include gloves, they include face shield, it is being used by the normal people also, common people also, to prevent infection of coronavirus from being occurring. So using or use of these PPE kits or PPE equipments like gloves, masks, face shields, all these are becomes very significant and very important in the life of a person or a common man also to prevent from infection. Although it is mandatory to wear the PPE kit or PPE equipments in the hospital, those who are working in the hospital, those who are going in the hospital, it is mandatory to them to wear the PPE equipment to prevent them from the infection. So you have seen a lot of videos and a lot of photos of a lot of doctors who used to wear this PPE kit for all the time of their duty hours. So they have to wear it to prevent them from the infection to occur. So what are all included in the PPE or PPE kit? So basic things which are included in the personal protective equipments or the types of PPE are, one of the thing is gloves and the gown which a doctor used to wear. Nowadays, all the personnel who work in the hospital or healthcare system, they used to wear the gowns. Then other thing is facial protection equipments included, face mask, goggles, and the face shield. So these are all the types of PPE equipments or PPE kits, like gloves. It is also one of the thing that is going to help you to protect your hand from getting infected from the surfaces or any kind of the area which is hand is being exposed. So if you wear the glove, there are less chances to get infected on your hands, or your hand get a less amount of infection because they are prevent with the help of the gloves. Then gowns are also body gowns, whole gowns. So the gown which cover your whole body is going to help you to prevent the infection again, because it covers your whole body area and the infection is not, or bacteria is not going to directly come on your clothes or on your dresses, because you are wearing an outside gown that is covering or helping you to prevent the infection. Then facial protection includes the face mask. Now you may see that face mask is very much important and mandatory during our daily lifestyle because of the coronavirus pandemic COVID-19. You have seen each and every person who is stepping out of his house for any kind of work, either it is for 5 minutes or it is for 5 hours, he has to wear the mask. What is the significance of wearing the mask? The mask wearing will help you to prevent you from the infection to be occurred to you. the pathogen, the microbe could not, or the virus could not go inside your mouth or your nose, and it is going to protect you from getting infected. So wearing the mask is also one of the main or important thing which has become a part of our life nowadays. Each and every person, either he is a salesman, either he is a consumer, either he is any kind of person, either he is a teacher, either he is a doctor, is very important. Must doctors to wear the mask. They cannot talk without mask. Patients have to wear the mask. Instead of those, doctor and patients, all the attendants, all the common people have to wear the mask. Face shield is also one of the method to prevent you from the infection. So it is also helpful in preventing you from the infection. So these are all the types of the PPE equipments or the PPE kits. So let us discuss one by one that what is the importance of the different PPE equipments. First, we will discuss about the gloves. So wearing the glove when you are touching a patient or any kind of body secretions or contaminated surfaces, you have to wear the gloves whenever you are doing all these things. Then you have to change between task or even the same patient when you are moving from a contaminated side to a clean side, you have to wear the mask, or you have to wear the gloves. Then you have to remove the glove after touching a non-contaminated object or another person. And hand hygiene should be immediately done after you are taking off the gloves. Fine. So it is the indications, these are the steps why you have to wear the gloves and when you have to wear the gloves. So being a physiotherapist, if you are treating a patient in a OPD or IPD who is being admitted or who is in the hospital, you have to wear the gloves whenever you are touching the patient, whenever you are telling any kind of exercise to the patient, or you are assessing the patient, you have to wear the glove. It is mandatory for you. These are the protocols whenever you are telling or assessing the patient. Then another thing that is going to help you to prevent from infection is gowns. As I've told you that gown is going to cover whole your body part or whole your dress, and you're not directly get infected or contaminated with the area, like or in the area. It protect your skin from the slashes or sprays of the bodily fluids. It is going to protect clothing from the contamination from the bodily fluids. And it is, as you remove the gown as soon as possible before they contact with the another person, you have to remove the gown before you are going to see another patient and perform the hand hygiene after the removal of the gown. So gown is also one of the important thing that is going to help you to prevent infection from the area such as hospital or the ICUs. So it is mandatory. If you see in the hospital, there is a different in particular dress for the ICU. You cannot go just in your way in the hospital or ICU just in your dress. You have to wear the particular dress of the ICU. You have to wear the proper mask, gloves, head covers. Then only you can enter in the ICU. Now let us discuss the facial protection. What are included in the facial protection? As you know, the facial protection will include the goggles, face shield, mask. All these are the equipments used for the facial protection: face shield, goggles, and mask. So they are going to protect your eyes, they are going to protect your nose, your mucous membranes. And the, during the activities that may produce splashes or spray of any of the bodily fluid, once you remove the PPE equipment, you have to perform the hand hygiene immediately. Because if you are performing the hand hygiene, what will happen? It is going to keep you safe and prevent you from infection to be occurred to you. So you may see that nowadays use of mask especially is become very, very important and is become mandatory almost in a lot of areas or a lot of spaces. If you are not wearing the mask, the action could be taken against you. There are a lot of cases in which people are not wearing the mask and they are just roaming outside the market, and it has been seen that they have been they have to give the penalty for not wearing the mask in the outer external environment or in the market. Because not wearing the mask can cause in high risk of infection to be occurred to themselves or to others also if they are infected. So especially the use of face mask is become very, very significant important in nowadays because of the infection of COVID-19. Then let us see the contact precaution. What are the contact precaution? Contact precaution means you have to use the prevent the inadvertent transmission of the infectious organisms and indicated for the patients who are infected or colonized with the multiple drug resistance organisms. Single patient room are to be preferred if the patient is having any kind of disease which can be spread because of the contact. So he has to be isolated, he has to be in a separate room. Then wear the gown and the gloves for all the interactions with the patients, and it should be done before the entry to the room and discard before exiting. Before you are exiting the room, it should be discarded off. Indications for the contact precautions are MRSA, methicillin resistance, staph aureus, VRE, vancomycin resistance, enterococcus, poliomyelitis, scabies, extensive wound drainage. All these are the indications in which we have to do contact precautions. So these are all the conditions in which we have to do the contact precautions. So in this lecture, we have basically discussed the role of personal protective equipments and the need of PPE. So what are PPE? PPE are the personal protective equipments. These are those equipments which are going to help you to prevent you from getting infected from any kind of virus, bacterial or any kind of infection. So PPE equipments includes the gloves, mask, then face shield, goggles, gowns. All these are used in the PPE equipments. So now you see, nowadays you can see there is a lot of usage of face mask because of this COVID-19 infection or pandemic of COVID-19. It is mandatory to wear the mask, and PPE kit is mandatory to those who are working in the hospital area or in the healthcare system. Every staff should wear the PPE kit. You have seen a lot of videos and photos also of the doctors working for long hours wearing that PPE kit. So you can imagine how difficult it is for them to wear that PPE kit. It is very heavy and it is consisting of a lot of things. It is also not comfortable to them, but it is mandatory for them to wear it, because if they do not wear the PPE kit while in the hospital, there are a lot of chances to get infected with the COVID virus, or there are a lot of chances of them to get infected. Probability of infection could be increased if they do not wear the PPE equipments. And we have also seen there is a lot of death have been occurred because of the infection of COVID-19. The doctors who are treating the patients of coronavirus, they are being dead because of the infection. Because they are treating the COVID patient, the infection carry forward to them, their families get infected. So it is very important to take care of the hand hygiene, to take care of the PPE equipments, to take care of the guidelines governed by the government or the WHO or the healthcare system. There are a lot of guidelines. They are encouraging you to wear the mask always whenever you are stepping out of your house. Whenever you go out, always used to do hand washing at a particular hourly or 2 hourly interval of time. Do hand sanitization immediately whenever you touch any kind of the object or surface. So why it is so? Why these are so things are being implemented and encouraged to the common people? Because there is a lot of cases of coronavirus which are going to cause a lot of infections. So PPE kit is one of the things which is helpful in decreasing the probability of get infected. Use of sanitizers, use of mask, use of gloves, use of face shield becomes very frequent and common among the common people also. Now common people also wears the face shield to protect them from the infection. They wear the mask like a mandatory thing, because If they do not wear the mask, there are a lot of cases in which the people are roaming around in the market or in the public area without wearing the mask. So government has made it a penalty for them to wear. Why you do not wear the mask, you have to give the penalty to make them aware that the wearing of mask is mandatory. You cannot step out of your house without the mask. Because if you step out without the mask, you are going to infect other people also if you are infected. So it is mandatory to wear the mask. Government and doctors and all the healthcare professionals and the WHO is encouraging you to wear mask because it is going to help you to prevent you from the infection. So this is the importance of the PPE kit, and these are the types of PPE kit, PPE equipments like gloves, mask, glove, mask, gowns, face shield, goggles. All these are going to help you to prevent from the infection. So in this lecture, we have basically discussed the role of personal protective equipments and the need of PPE. So what are PPE? PPE are the personal protective equipments. These are those equipments which are going to help you to prevent you from getting infected from any kind of virus, bacterial or any kind of infection. So PPE equipments includes the gloves, mask, then face shield, goggles, gowns. All these are used in the PPE equipments. So now you see, nowadays you can see there is a lot of usage of face mask because of this COVID-19 infection or pandemic of COVID-19. It is mandatory to wear the mask, and PPE kit is mandatory to those who are working in the hospital area or in the healthcare system. Every staff should wear the PPE kit. You have seen a lot of videos and photos also of the doctors working for long hours wearing that PPE kit. So you can imagine how difficult it is for them to wear that PPE kit. It is very heavy and it is consisting of a lot of things. It is also not comfortable to them, but it is mandatory for them to wear it, because if they do not wear the PPE kit while in the hospital, there are a lot of chances to get infected with the COVID virus, or there are a lot of chances of them to get infected. Probability of infection could be increased if they do not wear the PPE equipments. And we have also seen there is a lot of death have been occurred because of the infection of COVID-19. The doctors who are treating the patients of coronavirus, they are being dead because of the infection. Because they are treating the COVID patient, the infection carry forward to them, their families get infected. So it is very important to take care of the hand hygiene, to take care of the PPE equipments, to take care of the guidelines governed by the government or the WHO or the healthcare system. There are a lot of guidelines. They are encouraging you to wear the mask always whenever you are stepping out of your house. Whenever you go out, always used to do hand washing at a particular hourly or 2 hourly interval of time. Do hand sanitization immediately whenever you touch any kind of the object or surface. So why it is so, why these are so things are being implemented and encouraged to the common people? Because there is a lot of cases of coronavirus which are going to cause a lot of infections. So PPE kit is one of the things which is helpful in decreasing the probability of getting infected. Use of sanitizers, use of mask, use of gloves, use of face shield becomes very frequent and common among the common people also. Now common people also wears the face shield to protect them from the infection. They wear the mask like a mandatory thing, because if they do not wear the mask, there are a lot of cases in which the people are roaming around in the market or in the public area without wearing the mask. So government has made it a penalty for them to why you do not wear the mask, you have to give the penalty to make them aware that the wearing of mask is mandatory. You cannot step out of your house without the mask. Because if you step out without the mask, you are going to infect this you are going to infect other people also if you are infected. So it is mandatory to wear the mask. Government and doctors and all the healthcare professionals and the WHO is encouraging you to wear mask because it is going to help you to prevent you from the infection. So this is the importance of the PPE kit, and these are the types of PPE kit, PPE equipments like gloves, mask, glove, mask, gowns, face shield, goggles, all these are going to help you to prevent from the infection.